Trolls can be pretty frustrating in all forms of media. In some cases, they are actually extremely hilarious, especially when it comes to playing Minecraft. We've gathered some of the funniest trolling moments caught in the game. This includes trick levers, trolling trolls, and some of the most popular Minecraft players around the world. Before you watch, smash subscribe! You'll join our notification squad and be the first to know of new content. Free diamonds. There are many things in Minecraft that a player seeks out. One of them is free diamonds. Diamonds are a rare find in the survival mode of the game and can be especially useful when playing in large servers with other players. Some trolls decided to take a gamble with their diamonds and pretty much lay them out for free. Of course, they had other plans in mind when a player actually fell for this trap. The diamonds were often positioned in a small mining area with little space to move around the tunnel. What the unsuspecting player doesn't realize is that a zombie is lurking around the corner. Sure, a zombie may be easy to handle in battle, but this zombie was invisible. Using special potions, not only would the troll be an invisible watcher, but he would lure the zombie in the direction of its prey. Moments after players celebrated a diamond victory, the invisible enemy would come to destroy the player and the diamonds would be set free again. This trolling trap has been set on multiple players, too blind for diamond lust to see the obvious trap set up right around the corner. With nowhere to run, their characters are killed off the server, wasting their hard work and efforts. Raining TNT. It's pretty crazy to see all of the inventive stuff that players have created in Minecraft over the years. Sometimes, it's the trolls that end up doing the most creative things. One player took things to a whole new level when they decided to create their own type of destructive weather machine. YouTube user Unstoppable Luck has a whole series of trolling videos for Minecraft, and their feature on raining TNT may be one of the most clever. When a couple of annoying players join the server, Unstoppable Luck decides to take things into his own hands and give them a little rain party. Using special blocks and a creative moving contraption, the troll manages to create a moving sky machine that dumps off TNT blocks every few seconds. It takes a little bit to get the thing built, but when it does, it's completely worth it. TNT rains down over the world, creating crater-like explosions and sending the players running for their lives. It's a quick way to cause a lot of damage and really deliver a dose of carnage in a whole world. Even if the players were able to make it up to the contraptions, it would have been nearly impossible to stop them. Invisible trolling. One of the classic ways to troll players in Minecraft is to go invisible and trick players roaming around a server. Throughout the years, Minecraft players have found multiple ways to do this, each time with pretty funny results. Players may hide in secret rooms before unleashing attacks. Some may change their skin to match their surroundings and blend in. Others may choose to use a special invisible mod that hides them completely from other players. This is where the real fun begins. When going invisible, trolls love to stalk other players, make subtle changes to levels, and hide from them as they go wandering around. In a video posted by YouTube user Creeper's Edge, he hides in a mine filled with all types of chests and goodies. As players enter the deep mine, Creeper's Edge stays hidden, follows them around, and makes little changes to throw them for a loop. Some players catch on to him, while others mostly wander around aimlessly, wondering about the ghost that is following them around. The haunting is pretty hilarious, especially when he creeps around and continues to follow the same player over and over. He eventually sets up a few TNT traps that players fall for and end up getting blown to bits. The Pyro Trolls. Fire can do a lot of destruction in the real world, and the same goes for the world of Minecraft. When a world is hosted on a server, sometimes the damage is irreversible, especially if no backup of the server is saved. This doesn't stop trolls from invading these worlds and evoking all their pyro instincts from setting in. Starting fires can be easily done in Minecraft, but sometimes they can rage out of control. Whether you're using steel flint or some old-school lava, the fire can quickly spread and cause all types of damage. Some trolls have taken their burning to whole new levels. They have gone onto servers and completely destroyed worlds by setting the whole world on fire. The funniest videos are of trolls whose intentions were to set a small fire and then quickly realize the dangers of out-of-control flames. YouTube user Donnie Bobez started a small fire in some grassy hills and then flew back to watch the fire spread across the whole server. Other players sit in horror as they watch their creations burn down. Donnie Bobez isn't the only troll to do this either, as flames have spread across many Minecraft worlds. Trolled by his mom. Parents of young Minecraft players have to watch their children yell into headsets, play for hours at a time, and attempt a little trolling of their own. Parents may be shocked at how some of their kids act and troll in a game. While most parents would simply unplug the computer or console, one mom took things a step further. Going out of her way to contact YouTube user Unstoppable Luck, a mom begged that he would troll her son in an effort to stop his trolling. The son spent weeks trolling his friends, playing pranks, and creating problems for other players. In an elaborate setup, the user joined the son's Minecraft world under a fake name and started causing all kinds of destruction. He followed the kid around, took apart his buildings, and created chaos in the world, and then began attacking the boy and killing his character in multiple parts of the world. It wasn't until the very end that it was revealed to be his mother behind the whole plan. The kid not only learned a great lesson about trolling, but he got to play with a popular YouTuber in the process. The Upside Down House. Joining a server in Minecraft can come with all types of glitches. Your character may not load correctly, the world could have issues, or the whole server can lag. Trolls love to take advantage of these issues and really freak players out while they are exploring. One of the best gags used to showcase this is the Upside Down House. Using some clever tricks and mods, players are able to warp and change buildings in a matter of seconds, completely messing with the players and making them think that some type of major glitch has occurred. There's no glitch though, just a clever troll looking to cause some trouble with random players around the world. Not only is it cool to see the houses appear upside down, but it's great to see the other players' reactions. They explore the house, wonder what happened, and try to speculate how this madness occurred. Some houses end up floating in the sky upside down, while others are in their original location like nothing ever happened. It feels like a fun Minecraft magic trick and is one of the more non-destructive ways to troll other players. Pull the lever. There are so many enticing things in Minecraft. Players can't help but explore an open cave, enter a random house, or dig through chest after chest to see what kind of supplies they can find. There's one thing that many players can't resist, and it's hitting a lever. Levers have all types of uses in Minecraft. They can turn on lights, activate certain things, and open up secret passageways. For trolls, the lever is a simple tool that can be used to cause a lot of fun. One of the first ways that people ever trolled in Minecraft was with the lever trick. Lever has the ability to connect to TNT blocks. When the lever is flipped, the blocks create a massive explosion and typically will kill whoever flipped the switch. Trolls took advantage of this by creating a lever, hiding TNT behind it, and placing a sign that invited players to get free things like diamonds. Seconds later, and kaboom! The player and the whole surrounding area would get blown to bits. Even after years of trolling this way, new Minecraft players seem to fall for the same trick. If a random lever appears, don't touch it. The Cursed Pumpkin Head. Trolls don't always cause problems just for the sake of causing problems. There are often other players in Minecraft who annoy, try trolling themselves, or bother people within a server. Thankfully, trolls have found a clever and humorous way to deal with these players, by cursing them. The Curse of Binding is a special enchantment that will force something on another player. That curse can only be broken if the player dies or the item is broken. In this case, one troll decided to curse another player with a pumpkin head. Looking like something out of Halloween 3, Season of the Witch, the player ran around with a pumpkin for a head and no way to get it off. The troll brilliantly attached the head and using the binding enchantment in the perfect way. While staying invisible, the troll follows the person around as they search for a way to remove the head. They search in chests, explore the world, and come up with nothing to remove the hilarious curse. He eventually sends him a wild goose chase for the mask removing solution, knowing full well that there isn't one that will work. The ruse goes on for over 20 minutes as the masked pumpkin tries to fix his head. The Trolling Challenge Games. On the YouTube channel Popular MMOs, Pat and Jen often play each other in an event known as the Trolling Challenge Games. In the games, each player gets a collection of lucky troll blocks. These blocks are filled with random actions and creations that can cause all kinds of havoc in the world. The goal of the game is to use only the troll blocks to defeat the opponent and have them killed. The best part of these videos and the challenge is the random things that can come from the troll blocks. There are huge TNT explosions, fires, and random mobs of villains that spawn out of nowhere. Pat and Jen have played this challenge many times, with all new blocks to choose from each time. A special superhero trolling version of the challenge games was also recorded by them and includes all types of new trolling blocks. The trolling blocks are part of a special mod. If they were available in the traditional game, then servers would be going crazy with all of these block features. Trolls would really have a field day setting up these blocks and creating random chaos. The Minecraft Police. Minecraft servers are often protected by moderators, but some players do not quite understand what that means. In come the trolls to confuse players, mess with them, and create all types of excitement. A number of trolls, including YouTube user Unspeakable Gaming, have gone into games pretending to be official Minecraft police. Using this cover story, the trolls cause trouble, make problems, and have fun playing around with other players. It becomes easier once multiple players believe the same thing and all become victims to the trolling police officer. The trolls take things really far, even constructing jails for the players to enter. Once inside, traps are set to prevent them from escaping without getting killed off. A lot of these players end up believing the fake police, worried about getting kicked off a server or banned from it altogether. Of course, there are no real Minecraft police, and it takes players a little too long to figure that out. Eventually, the ruse is revealed and players realize that they were just trolled the whole time. This is cops and robbers on a whole new level. Moderators only typically take action through the chat screen, not as an official police officer within the game. Whoa, there you have it! What trolling do you think was the funniest? Are there any that we missed? Let us know in the comments section below. Don't forget to like this video, share it, and subscribe to The Gamer on YouTube so you can stay up to date with our awesome playlist. Thanks for watching.